Here's an annoying problem. When you open and close a drawer, the contents inside slide back and forth, making an awful racket. Now, the solution is usually to install some type of cushion, drawer, or shelf liner. Now, when I've put this in by itself, what I find is over time, it gets pretty badly wrinkled. Now, they do make this material with a sticky back. The problem with that, though, is it's very difficult to get out, and it makes cleaning the drawer nearly impossible. I've got a better solution.